Christmas coming up. I'm excited. I love Christmas. I love watching Christmas movies. My favorite Christmas show, though, is the Fireplace TV show. Do you guys watch the Fireplace TV? I love the Fireplace TV show. It's just a fireplace for 3 hours. Sounds boring. Sucks me in every time. My mom's like, hey, dinner's ready. I'm like, no, the guy's here. The arm's here. Everybody get in here. The guy's here. He's poking the fire. It's like, it's not like a professional fire tender. It's some chubby arm all hairy jabbing at it. It's great. But you don't have to wait for Christmas anymore. I found this out. You can now watch the Fireplace TV show anytime you want to on Netflix Instant Streaming. They have 3 episodes of the Fireplace TV. I binged them. I watched them all. I won't spoil the ending, but it's because it's on Netflix, they have all the amenities of every other Netflix show, including closed captioning. It's true. I turned it on for 3 hours. In parentheses, it just says, crackling. I switched it over to Spanish subtitles. It said, crepitante. I'm like, ooh. Very festive, you know? I'll watch that at Cinco de Mayo. That's cool.